Hi, this is ZTE Blade A32 and I'll show you how to change notification sound on this device. So first open the settings app and then tap to the sound section. Scroll down and tap to the advanced. Click to the ringtones and tap to default notification sound and switch your current sound to one from the available sounds which you will like. Then just tap to OK to save the changes and that's it. So thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.